Hi and welcome to QlickFix. This video will demonstrate how to move the Section Access Authorization setup from QlickView Document to a QlickSense app in both on-premises and SaaS environments. One key change needed is related to the system field NT name. This field is used for authorizing both Windows users and security groups in the QlickView environment. However, NT name is not supported in QlickSense. Instead, in order to authorize users and security groups, the system field user ID and group need to be used respectively. Notice that wildcards need to be added with this change. In QlickSense, the asterisks, when used in user ID and group fields, will match all possible users or groups. For other system fields such as omit or fields used for reduction, the rule is the same as in QlickView. Meaning, the wildcard indicates all listed values in the section access table only. The system field user ID behaves similarly in both environments when the QlickView system field password is not included in the section access table. Note that besides password, the QlickView legacy system fields serial, NT domain SID, and NT SID are not supported in any QlickSense edition. It is important to note as well that you cannot disable strict exclusion in QlickSense. The behavior defined by strict exclusion is always enabled by default in QlickSense. Also, in order for schedule reload tasks to work in QlickView with Section Access, the distribution service account or a manually specified account in the task reload configuration needs to be added in the Section Access table with admin level access. When moving these schedule reload tasks to a QlickSense environment, the internal SA scheduler account needs to be added with admin level access instead. In QlickSense SaaS, however, this account is not needed in section access tables. Only the user ID for the account that has access to the app, data sources, and that is scheduling the reload. The user ID value in the QlickSense Enterprise SaaS corresponds to the IDP subject field value, seen here under the Management Console's user list. Note that the system field group is not supported in the QlickSense SaaS. Only user ID is supported even when user group is enabled. If performing binary loads, note that the access restriction inheritance is not supported in QlickSense SaaS either. The section access data needs to be added manually in the app visualized by the end user. Thanks for watching.